Battlefield V. It has been a failure in sales. The sales of Battlefield V shooting and action video game, which was delayed until November of last year, are not resulting as expected in Electronic Arts. They claim that it is because they have been focused on the stories for a single player and not on real battle mode, which had been promised for the month of March, but the game only has a multiplayer mode and story mode that only has three short campaigns so far. A fourth game mode was released sometime later. Then, the game was released before being ready. The delay, the few campaigns of the story mode, and the lack of the real battle have put to doubt more than one. Blake Jorgensen, one of the executives of Electronic Arts, said that it was due to the return of the holiday period. Jorgensen also said that the few sales are due to users are still busy with the predecessors Battlefield 1 and 4. This leads to the last releases of the saga take more time to take boom, and by default sales are slower, and is that not all players have the same progress. The executive said, unfortunately, the subsequent release date meant that the game was launched more deeply in a competitive holiday window, where the high discount price was an important factor, and we also made the decision to prioritize other features, including the single-player experience, in the multiplayer launch. He expressed that the gameplay real battle had taken a very important level of importance in the action games, and that they tried to fulfill the goals that had been proposed to close the game. Last final quarter of 2018. The last sequel to the game closed last year with 7.3 million copies sold since November when it was released, this figure being 1 million copies less than what was estimated. EA not only saw loss in sales with this game, FIFA 19 has also had no increase in sales, which the company also blamed its predecessor FIFA 18 for monopolizing sales, just as FIFA Ultimate Team has not had the impose what they wanted. Blake Jorgensen said that in 2020 they would continue working on their sports titles, especially in FIFA 20 this year, but the company is also having a good port with other titles such as its version.